It used to be that everyone in college sports got paid, except the athletes. But a federal judge ruled on Friday that student athletes now own the rights to their own images. And for the first time, they could start getting paid for it.
I love the fact that student athletes are standing up for themselves.
The landmark case started with Ed O'Bannon, a former UCLA basketball player who sued after he was surprised to see himself in a video game.
I just said to myself, you know, something's got to change. Why wasn't I asked? You know, they used my face, they used my likeness.
They used his likeness, but they didn't pay him for it. Now the NCAA can no longer ban universities from paying players for the rights to their images. That could really help athletes like Tyrone Prothro, who often struggle while universities make millions. Prothro is the former wide receiver who caught this amazing Hail Mary pass seconds before halftime in a game with his arms outstretched around the helmet of a defender. It became the play of the year in 2005, shown over and over again on TV.
Even, you know, 8, 9 years later, it's still the catch. That's how famous it is.
You probably could go to, you know, show up in Tuscaloosa and ask, you know, a random person about the catch, and they'll probably give you a little story about it.
Just 3 games later, this was Prothro. His leg was shattered, and so were his chances of ever playing in the pros. He graduated, but he struggled financially.
Just, you know, been working in the bank industry and did a little, you know, pest control sales, and then ended up at my job that I'm at now, and that's Coca-Cola Freshmen's.
To Prothro, it felt like everyone made money off the play except him. That's changing. Starting in 2016, universities will be allowed to pay players up to $5,000 a year for use of their image. The money will be held in a trust fund until they leave the school.
Everybody, basically everybody made money, except the kid who gave them the opportunity to make the money on what he did.
Sonny Vaccaro is the former Nike executive who basically invented athlete endorsements. He's also the driving force behind the O'Bannon lawsuit.
There's no television sports. There's no marketing of T-shirts and Gatorades and anything else without the athlete.
The NCAA has argued that this will ruin college sports, but the judge rejected that argument, saying that fans come for tradition, not for amateurism.
I wanted to stand up and say, no, this isn't right. And so far, you know, mission accomplished.
Now, the NCAA has promised they will appeal, but this really wasn't a complete loss for them. When the judge capped the amount at $5,000 per athlete per year, well, that guarantees that multi-million dollar contracts will stay out of the hands of college athletes. Sarah Ganim, CNN, New York.